everybody. Welcome back to Hollywood Sports. Guys, I just want to talk about Madden on PC, guys. But you know what? I want to say I'm excited about Madden going to PC. Well, coming back to PC. Because the way guys can mod things, and there's some really smart people out there in the community, man. Guys that know how to mod games. And I'm excited to see what they're going to do with Madden NFL 19. You know, I'm kind of thinking they're going to do some exciting things to bring college football back as far as, you know, modern Madden 19, guys. And I know EA is not supporting that or against it. They're just going to stay out of it because people mod all kind of games nowadays. But I'm pretty interested to see what people are going to do with this game. So that's a very exciting part for me about seeing the game coming out on PC. But let's talk about the specs, man. What is it going to, are you, is your computer as it is right now going to be able to handle Madden 19? You know, I was thinking about that. That was the question I asked myself. Will my computer be able to handle Madden 19 on PC? Should I try it or what? So I started looking up some information, and this is what I found, guys. So maybe this could help you, give you a ground roots of what this all means and if your computer can handle Madden 19 when it comes out on PC. I don't really understand all this computer, the way this is written out. I really don't understand computers like that. My son does. He can probably explain it to me. But let's say EA just recently announced the full PC specs for Madden 19 when it eventually releases in August. You can see the full list of PC specs for the game just below. And as you guys can see on the screen, man, you got OS, Windows 7 or newer. I kind of understand what that means. Operating system, right? OS operating system. I know a little bit. GPU, GTX 660. I have no idea what that is. I don't know if that's a graphics card or what, or equivalent Passmark. I don't know what Passmark means. Get guys like B Shadows Gaming, Miss K, people like that. They seem like they know a lot about computers and specs and stuff like that. So I'm pretty sure those people know how you can. Well, anyway, I know they know what all this stuff means. So they're pretty knowledgeable when it comes to PCs and stuff like that. So shout out to B Shadows Gaming and Miss K, guys. Very good people in the community. If you want to check their channels out, man, I got their link down below in the description. Go check them out. Very knowledgeable people when it comes to PC. Maybe you can ask them some questions about these specs if you don't know, because I don't know. But memory, OS is CPU, i3, 4350 or equivalent Passmark. We have memory, 8 gigabytes. I know what that is. Or RAM, that's the memory. And hard drive disk space, I know what that is, 40 gigabytes. I don't know what 40 gigabytes is equivalent to, but I don't know if that's a lot or not, but it says all in all, these PC specs for the Madden 19 aren't too demanding. It's a welcome bonus that not only is Madden making a return to the PC with Madden 19, but plenty of players should be able to get it to run smoothly on their PC. So that's actually good news to me. I'm going to try it. I'm pretty sure I'm going to get both versions. I don't know yet. I'm not really a PC guy, but you know, I got to adapt, guys. I got to adapt to the maybe doing some things on the PC as far as gaming goes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this information, guys. Like I said, I'm really excited about Madden going to PC. There's some really talented people out there in the community that knows what PC can do, man, when it comes to modding the game. So we're probably going to see all kind of different versions of Madden. You know, NCAA football, no telling what we're going to see. We might see some high school football, maybe some XFL or some Canadian football. We might see all kind of stuff on this Madden PC, man. But I just wanted to bring you guys, in case you were thinking like me, can my computer handle it? So you guys know those are the specs. Maybe they're going to change. Maybe they won't. But I just wanted to bring it to you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button. But if you're new to the channel, guys, join the team of Hollywood Sports. Man, we got a great channel here, man. Join the team of Hollywood Sports, and man, we can do it together. Because I tell you, man, I'm bringing Madden 19 hard when it comes out, baby. We're going to hit that franchise mode hard. And then I'm going to be hitting the online competitive mode hard on my Sunday Night Football series. So hit that subscribe button. You don't want to miss it. Join the team of Hollywood Sports. And, man, we can do this thing together. And as always, hopefully, I will see everybody on my next video. Thanks for watching. Hold up, everybody. The video's not over. It's not over yet, guys. I almost forgot to mention another special guy in the community, another sharp guy who really knows about PC. He knows about all gaming, guys, even the old consoles, the new consoles. I mean, he knows it all, guys. So, and he knows a lot of specs about PC also, guys. And I want to say that Silent Gamer, guys. The Silent Gamer is his name, guys. And I'm going to put his link. His link will be down below also, guys. Silent Gamer knows a lot about PCs if you guys want to ask him some questions about what he thinks about the PC and Madden. All right, guys, that's it. I didn't want to miss my man. He knows a lot about. I was thinking about that as I was editing the video. So I went in and added this in real quick, guys, to let you know the Silent Gamer knows a lot about PC also, guys. And there's a lot more for you, but those are the three people I can think of right off the top of my head, guys. So go check them out, guys. Hopefully we all enjoy Madden on the PC. See y'all on the next video.
That's all, folks.